Welcome back, Internet. It's Buck Fumbler.
Lewis.
Today we have pineapple flavored whiskey. I was walking around Total Wine, saw this, and I had to give it a try.
Yeah, you should probably add on more to that, dude.
I got nothing else to say. It's pineapple flavored whiskey. Like, that's it.
Nah, that's fine. Okay.
They had a couple other flavors, like pecan pie, but this one's not of the best.
Cool.
Because I have, roasted pineapple, that's like what you get at the Brazilian steakhouse. It's like covered in cinnamon, sugar, roasted on the grill.
Oh, so it's a Brazilian whiskey?
No.
Oh.
Canadian.
Alright, cool.
So let's give it a shot.
Alright. Ah, I see what you did there.
Yeah. That is some good shit.
That's pretty good.
It's like they took they just poured pineapple juice into whiskey.
Yeah, it's like a flat pineapple soda with the whiskey.
Yeah, because you almost can't even taste the whiskey. What's the percentage? 35%.
It's like a pineapple version of
Fireball.
Okay. Like the amount of pineapple flavor in it.
Uh-huh.
It's like what the amount of cinnamon flavor is in Fireball. Like, not too overpowering, but just enough to where it's real mellow.
Okay.
It's pretty good, though.
Yeah, I may have to add that to the rotation.
Huh?
Like, things I buy and drink, keep in the freezer and just...
Yeah, that's pretty good. I keep this one out.
Yeah.
It's better than 99.
Shh, everything's better than 99.
I never get 99.
Alright, well, thanks for watching, guys. Tune in next week. More exciting videos.